there are so many times when we as humans become a little too pompous, a little too hubristic for our own good. So often we admire and honor, practically deify, all that we have accomplished. We've been to the moon. We've built the Eiffel Tower with the pyramids of Egypt. So many accomplishments. We think we're so damn good. And yet, how can you take a look at this and for one moment think that we small flesh and blood creatures are anywhere near as majestic as this?